Dog rescue is very rewarding, but it's very, very hard because there is so much misery that we see, and sometimes we can't help.
SayulitAnimals started without me personally in 2009, February. I heard about these ladies doing good stuff.
I came here, I wanted to live in this small town, and I just saw that there was a big need for the animals. Nobody was really taking care of them. There were tons of street animals, really in bad shape. So I founded with two other women, SayulitAnimals, in 2009.
Told by tourists who've been here in the past, oh my god, there's so many fewer dogs on the street, or the dogs look better.
The prime program is spay and neuter, free spay and neuter. It's in response to the overpopulation.
For sure, I see more collars, more dogs on leashes, and again, just the fact that people are now calling us for sterilization, and we used to have to go knock on doors and say, can we please sterilize your dog? And now we have a waiting list for, you know, a few weeks ahead of time, and that to me is success.
Our second program is medical aid for street animals. So if we see a dog that needs help, that has obviously no owner, we take it to the vet and we treat them whatever they need. We fix them up, we spay and neuter them. If somebody wants to adopt from us but is not in Sayulita, we find an escort that will fly the dog.
So to adopt a dog from here and take it up north, across the border, whatever border you may be going to. Letter of health and rabies vaccination, $30, $40. Crate between $1 and $200. And each, the average airline is between $75 to $125. We obviously have already paid for sterilization. We start the vaccinations, they're cheaper here. So again, between $300 and $500 will get you a really thankful, grateful animal for your friend. We work every day to do what we can, but we also ask people visiting to get involved, and if they're not sure how, ask us. We're happy to help guide. But yeah, there's need everywhere, and we can't do it all. So one animal at a time, whether it's something you want, an animal you want to adopt, or simply give some food and water to, you can make a difference that day for that dog.
So the ones that let us actually help them, it's amazing how they turn around in sometimes in a short period of time, a month it takes sometimes. So.